What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove browser extensions on Google Chrome. Having too many extensions running on your Google Chrome web browser can have a negative impact on your browser speed and performance. Additionally, you may discover after you install a browser extension that it may be taking more of your data than you're comfortable with. Either way, Chrome makes it easy if you need to remove browser extensions. Now let's walk through the steps to uninstall Chrome browser extensions. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome app on your laptop or desktop computer, and then click the vertical ellipses on the right side of the search bar along the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click More Tools to expand that into a menu, and then click Extensions in that menu. The extension screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Chrome extension you want to uninstall and remove, and then click the Remove button on that extension. A dialog box will pop up asking if you're sure you want to remove that extension. Click Remove again in that dialog box. That specific Chrome extension will be removed and uninstalled from Google Chrome. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.